Rachel, Meldrum, how are you?
National treasure.
Come in. This is Ziggy. Ziggy, this is Rachel.
Hi, Ziggy.
Come on.
Here's the portrait.
It's fantastic.
Molly, you look so young and hot.
Oh, my God.
It captures the rock and roll of the times. It's 80s-tastic. You were probably one of the most famous Australians when this was painted. This is 1983. The painter, Wes Walters, did he approach you?
He came here to the house. I did some sittings for him. I'm probably the worst sitter in the world.
So it's hard for you to keep still long enough to be painted, wasn't it?
Terrible. Absolutely terrible.
This portrait has got a real sense of the relaxed, confident Aussie guy. It's painted in the 1980s.
Yeah.
When I think people also couldn't necessarily live in the public eye being, you know, open about who they love.
Absolutely. That was hard.
Yeah.
That was very hard.
This man is just on the cusp of achieving such extraordinary things.
Well, that man just control yourself, will you?
Well, I think this painting is an absolute cracker.
I really love it.
So I'm hoping that it'll make the top 100 portraits.
Hi, Natalie, it's Rachel.
Oh, hi, Rachel, how are you?
I'm good. I've got a little surprise for you.
Wow, tell me.
Well, here I am at Molly's house. Natalie has been desperately trying to find this portrait and nobody has known where it is. And she's yet to see it in the colour. So can I show her your portrait?
Actually, you can come around to my house sometime and have a look at it here.
I'm going to do the big reveal for you. It's pretty extraordinary.
Wow. Look at that. Molly, that's just how I remember you.
Isn't he gorgeous?
And that was before I turned into an outrageous old queen.
What do you think?
It's always so great to see a work that you've only ever seen in black and white, and suddenly there it leaps out in Technicolor.
So I have to ask you, if Natalie wanted to borrow this portrait, would she be able to?
No problem.
That's great, Molly.
Well, I'll see you soon.
Thanks for the call.
See ya.
Bye.
What a divine human, and what a fantastic picture. I think Natalie would be crazy not to put it on her list. Look, Molly gave me a hat.